Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome back to The Sims 4, featuring this beautiful man, Nigel Thornberry. In the previous episode, we were just getting started. You know, he's eating. He's pretending he's eating food now. So the first part of this playthrough went incredibly well. Thank you guys so much for that. I did say if it went down well, I'd do a part two, which is what I'm doing today. Come on, cheer up, Nigel. It's only the second episode and you're already depressed. And I did say if that video went down well, I'd do a part two, even carry on with this. So that's what I'm doing today. And in today's episode, we are going to try and get this lonely man a girlfriend, because he just looks so sad and lonely all the time. And I think he needs someone in his life to keep him occupied, don't you think? Okay, Nigel. Okay, you only got a glass of milk. That's good. I thought he was going to make something. Don't cook anything. Remember what happened last time? The Great Fire of 06. We don't want that happening again now, don't we? Okay, so we can get you a girlfriend. When do you have work? You have work in 1 hour. Oh, shit. Is this how you prepare for your work? Just have a glass of milk. Standard. I mean, he doesn't even drink it. He just takes it out of the fridge and then compliments about his life.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
God, we need to get you laid, for God's sake. No, I reckon he'd be good in bed, to be fair. But I mean, I bet his nose plays an important role. Whatever, you have work now. So let's see what he wants, to chat with someone. Okay, we can do that. He wants to plant something for some reason. Oh, let's get a farm going. What are these people doing in my garden? He just left a book on the table without putting it away. Nigel, you're tearing this house apart! Jesus, what are we gonna do with you? Well, you can do that when you get home, and then we can go on your quest to get you a girlfriend. Oh, here he is. Oh, God, that was quick. Back from a day of work. We got $12. Strip clubs and dollar bills, Nigel, is where it's at. I'm gonna get laid tonight. Yes, you are, Nigel. Now, I think we should go to the nightclub, because it's actually going to be nighttime this time, so we might actually be able to get turned up. Okay, let's watch a cooking channel so you can actually get your cooking up and not burn down the house when you cook. Right, and we'll go at 8 p.m. We'll go to the nightclub, yeah? Sorted. Nigel, you are in for the night of your life, buddy. Here we are, Nigel. We're at the nightclub. This is it. This is it. Oh, we've already got a potential candidate. Who's this? Nina, eh? Let's give a friendly introduction. Oh, look, everyone is deciding to get turned up now. See, I'm a genius for coming here at night, aren't I, Nigel? Get to sit down. Ah, fantastic. Oh, Nigel, this is it. Okay, so I think the problem was last time you came across to her too quickly. We need to get to know him, like, quite a lot first. Let's give her a brighten her day. And a compliment. You know, that'll make her happy, and then the mood will settle in, and then, well, the rest will just be history. It's going well. Nigel, it's going well. You're doing good, buddy. Hey, it's the stoned woman. Oh, the whole gang's here today. Let's tell a funny story. What else we got? And let's gossip, see what that does. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Nina! I ordered you to... Oh. Okay, well, she's vanished. It's okay, we literally have a queue here. Is there a seat? For us, there is no seat. Wait, Nigel's asleep? Where is he? Oh, Nigel. See, if you don't want to be lonely for the rest of your life, you have to put some effort in. I can't boss you around the whole time. Come on, sit here and let's chat with Jodie, whatever her name is. Oh, look. See, look, you just make everyone leave when Nigel enters a room. Everyone just fucks off. They go, oh, it's Nigel. Quick, everyone panic. Well, at least you can get free drinks. Now, you're not going yet. We're going to get turned up by ourselves and drink everything. Nigel, don't enter that room. You make everyone sod off again. Okay, well, I think that Nina girl, we should invite her around tomorrow, and then we should get you to bed for now, really, yeah. Okay, well, we'll invite her around tomorrow, and we'll see how that goes. We'll go and make some eggs. Egg time! Nigel likes eggs. Right, now, normally, I don't let you cook your own dinner, because last time you made scrambled eggs, you lost us 3 peppers and burnt the house down.
Nigel, that's not how you make eggs! Stop molesting the bowl!
Oh, he didn't drop the soda stuff.
Nigel! Stop abusing him!
I understand you like your egg scrambled, but it doesn't mean literally beat the fuck out of him. Nigel, I thought you liked eggs. Come on, cheer up. That's just a face of disappointment. I don't like it. Well, after that, go for a shot. And then we'll go to bed. Good morning, sleepyhead. What happened to your hot dog costume? I don't know, but you stink. Take a shower. Take a thoughtful shower. Yes, we need ideas for stuff. Okay, so after that, Nigel, we're gonna ask Nina to come round and see what she thinks of that. This could be a success. We never know. We couldn't end up as grumpy as this old lady here. But either way, you're gonna try. So let's invite Nina over. You never know. This time, week's time, it could be Nina Thornberry you're seeing. Oh, she's gonna be right over. Nigel, you're in, bud. Come on, look prepared. That's not prepared. Right, Nigel, don't fuck this up. This is the most important time of your life. You need to get the place spotless. Clean up. Come on, clean it up. She's here. Wait, that's not Nina. Who the fuck are you? Why are you looking through my window, looking at all my stuff? Nigel, doesn't she creep you out? What are you? Ah! Ah! It's in! Look, they don't know each other yet. They literally have no one. I don't know who you are, Channel, but this is not how meeting people work. Well, okay, now you pissed her off. I was about to say it could be a potential for a freeway, but you've ruined that now, Nigel. Guess like how you fuck up everything. Well, I guess Nina's not coming. Could use this Channel girl. Sure, why not? She seems like a nice lady. Let's find out if she's single first. Nigel, come on. This is it. She's flirty. She's single. Oh, Nigel. Nigel, this is a gift from the gods. It's not just a random person walking into a house. It's your future wife that God sent you. Your guardian angel. Nigel's not interested, though. He's just more interested in his cake. Ooh. Nigel. Nigel, it's working. You're in. Let's do a pickup line. Let's also do a compliment appearance. Oh, come on. I need to get a good seat for this. Wait, what happened? Oh, shit. Nigel, you fucked it up. Well done. Your one chance. This is all your fault. Okay, let's apologize then, I guess. She's insane. Nigel, you're soulmates. Come on, you're both insane. You're both fucked up in the head. Why are you taking out the trash? This is not your house yet. Nigel, she's not there anymore. You don't need to keep talking. Come on, you got work in an hour. Okay, well, we gotta ask her to leave now because we gotta get ready for work. Another day ruined by Nigel Thornberry. This is not a smashing day, Nigel. He wants to hide from everyone. Well, you're doing that now. There's no one here anymore because you fucked up. Look, so he did turn out like that grumpy woman. We're like this girl now. But no, you're just playing old Nigel Thornberry. Now go to work. Okay, he's gonna work. Okay, we got $63. We still can't afford a toaster, but it's a start. Okay, I understand you're like extremely tired, so let's go sleep and we'll decide what we're gonna do in the morning. Good night, Nigel. Have another smashing sleep. Here he is. Here he is. He's finally awake. Right, go for your morning piss and then we'll have morning eggs. Yay! Nigel loves his eggs. Now come on, we gotta get smashing and cracking those eggs. Oh, what's happened? He's confident. Why are you feeling confident? You actually made eggs without dropping the pepper. Well done. Oh, since you're feeling confident, this is a great time to get, shit, I forgot her name. The weird girl who was staring at our door. He's not there anymore. Right, eat your eggs, and then that's what we're gonna do. Nigel, stop watching TV and eat your eggs. We're on a tight schedule here. No, that's not funny. Stop talking to no one! Channel, let's invite her over. Nigel, she is your soulmate. She's insane. You two fit together like two peas in a can.
Hello?
Nope.
I love how Nigel walks straight past her. Right, here we go, Nigel. Take two. Let's try to cheer her up. Come on, we can do that. Oh, you actually cheered her up! Nigel, you did it! Well done. Right, discuss her interests. It's going well. We'll just get to know her more. She's a genius! That's fantastic! She can do all the work. Nigel, she's not there anymore. Don't start complaining at me. This is your fault. Oh, they just had an argument again. Now we have to do all the work again. Nigel, stop doing sit-ups. What are you doing? If this is your attempt to impress her, it's not going to work.
Oh, no pain, no gain.
Nigel, she doesn't think any better of you. Nigel, what? Why does no one like you? Well, maybe it's just because you're ugly, Nigel. Let's do an impression. Do a deep conversation. Infuse about outdoors. Gossip again. No, it's all going well. It's going well. Oh, no, but he starts working an hour. Oh, crap. Okay, she's got to go now. But that's a start, Nigel. Look how happy he is now. Yay. I actually talked to a woman. Well done, Nigel. Well done. You did it. This deserves a celebration. Wait, no, you have work. Well, at least you're happy for it. You could get a promotion now or something. Ah, here he is. Here he is. Okay, you bought him $63. He did some superb work. Nigel, you are killing it. Okay, go to sleep, and then we'll see how it goes the next day. And we'll celebrate with a smashing breakfast.
Fuck you!
Nigel, stop abusing the eggs. Come on. It's not even eggs, it's bread. How did you get bread stuck to the frying pan, Nigel? This is supposed to be eggs on toast. That does not look like eggs on toast. Looks like it just came out of Chelsea's mouth and I don't want to eat it. But we don't have time to make another eggs on toast. Well, we did level up somehow with that pathetic excuse for eggs. Well, once you've done that, take another shower and then we'll actually invite her over this time. And hopefully, this will be the day when it all goes well. Oh, here she gets over here quickly, doesn't she? She is one creepy mofo. Okay, quick, let's compliment her appearance. Just say, oh, you look nice.
Narskal Canafe.
Oh, I only compliment your appearance. Why can't you just take a compliment? Come on, talk about cooking. She loves cooking, right? Share insecurities. Oh, that's totally gonna work. She's romantic. Okay, so she's romantic, insane, and she's a genius. Nigel, this is nearly the full package here. Wait, where's... Nigel? Nigel! Why now? Oh, no, no, it might get your confidence up, but why? No, no, you don't deserve to be happy. You fucked it up again. You do not deserve to be happy. Well, that's about it for today, guys. Unfortunately, we didn't achieve our goal because Nigel's being a tit again. But we'll see how it goes in the next episode. You know, hopefully we can actually do something with Nigel because I don't know what it is, but maybe he's just too insecure. Maybe he's just ugly. But he cannot get a girlfriend. It's just impossible. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. See you later.
I like this milk.
Hello, gang. How you doing, bud? Don't kill me. I'm armed. Is he cool? Let's do my salute. Good day, sir. I know he's red, which means he's back. Well then, moving on.